Sorry. Oh, did I pass out?
Yeah, you passed out.
That's really embarrassing.
She heard the thud and she thought something was out front, and then she took her a second to realize it was you that made the thud. And then she came and started waking you up. Good girl, Zayla. Yep.
And this is what Zayla does for me. And if Zayla can prevent this, this can prevent injuries. Like, if you notice on my knee, I'm wearing kind of booty shorts, so I don't, I'm going to cover up. But on my knee, I had a really bad gash that I almost needed stitches, and that was from falling. And I've had to the points where I've gotten bruises on my head. Like, we're waiting for the day that my head cracks open from this, and I dread the day that that happens. But if you guys keep donating and helping me, that I can reach my goal.
We can get her to where we need her to be.
To where she needs to be, and that means less pass outs, less falling for me.
And risk of serious injury.
Yeah. And risk of serious injury, because, I mean, if you had your head the wrong way, you could die.